Hey guys, it's Dante, and today we're playing more Champions Online. I went ahead and did 3 missions ahead of time, just for the sake of time, and this one's going to be out a little bit later today because I was working on my other character. So I just finished a boss fight, which I'm sad that I didn't record. Oh, whoops, in the chat. So now I just have to head back to Chief Serhoff. I'm gonna level up soon. I hope I get a new power. Oh yeah, cool. Alright. Almost there. What is that? I guess I could check out what that is real quick. I swear, if this is nothing, I'm going to be very disappointed. Oh yeah, it's something. See how tough these guys are. Okay, that's not. Not gonna mess with the zombies today. Although I will try to get all 13 heroes defeated before the event gets done with on my other character, Kunoichi. So okay. I didn't want to pick that up, but okay. Okay. Let's just go with some recognition for now. Alright, so I think this is a buff. Yeah. How can they hit me through a wall? That's what I don't understand. He's in here. This game never ceases to amaze me. Now I have to defeat like 3 escaped prisoners. so I'll probably just get two videos out max today. Okay, Harley McDonald. Which is somewhere. I know one of them is in an alley. Gangs everywhere. Wow, why are they so far apart? There he is. Come on, survive. One last guy. I think this is the one that's in the alley. Oh, he's back here with the demons. Or at least I think he is. Or he's on top of the building. Yeah. The contents of this jar are unusual, one might even say peculiar, huh? But I doubt he'd be at the front of the building. Is that him? There he is. Did he drop? Nah. Chief Servo. So, this has been episode 10, I think, of Champions Online, and, yeah, so I'll see you guys later.